Good.
I'm sorry.
To who?
Cyan.
As in, Cyan, just say it. Say Ceci, Cyan. Say it. Yeah, I'm sorry for disrespecting you. Say it.
I'm sorry for disrespecting you.
And you will never do it again, right?
I will never do it.
You will never say any negative thing about me, right?
I won't.
And you will make sure that we are skolo to pass, right?
I will make sure.
Thank you. Do it.
I'm sorry.
Wena, wena. Chachasela sa house. Chachasela sa house.
Baba no. Baba no.
Please. My mom is down here.
Yeah,
you're going to pull
fast.
Where is it? Huh? Eh? Huh? How do you even... I'm going to bullshit. Yeah, I'm going to get you. I'm going to get you. I feel like you're late. Get charged, man. Get charged. Get charged. Get charged. Get charged.
When... fucking young. But I just did...
to popallo.noco.
I mean to say, like, you don't know anything. You're seeking attention so badly. And it's so crazy that I'm actually here sitting down arguing or talking about a 19 or 18 or 16 or 12-year-old because she looks fucking young. But I just didn't expect her to post a video about me because obviously whatever anyone posts about me, everyone shows me. It's not because I'm a stalker. I don't know you. I don't even know you exist. But I saw that you posted about me because I have fans and I have people that love me and, like, they decide to show me certain things. So, yeah, I didn't expect her to show... because she doesn't even have her own career as yet. Like, I don't know if she's going to be a stripper, a rapper, a pastor. Like, I eat oira mupilum bahai. You understand what I'm saying? You understand what I'm saying? But she's already there to, like, post, like, a video of me that's over-edited by... guys, I'm saying over-edited because there is edit and there's over-edited. That one is over-edited because literally the original video was there on my business page. A bougie baby, to be specific. So I don't want anyone that looks down on other people because they haven't made it yet. And they feel like maybe because they haven't made it and they look down on other people, they will make it. No, bitch, you'll never make it. Just by the way. You will probably make it because of your coochie. And it'll just fall off. Just by the way. It will fall off. It will fall off. It will dry down. It will not squirt. It will not squirt at all. It would not even sprinkle. Yeah, you know? So I can't even have a because you can't papa still. Just because you're a jolly doesn't mean I can't papa. Yeah, papa still. You can't like, oh, even then, you can't like, you know, physically because. I'm tired of talking, you know. But yeah. Yo, she won't believe, man. Yo. Like that's a huge achievement. Like, you know? Like she won't believe. Like she's probably gonna like frame it.
She's fighting over a man. Yes, she's fighting over a man. It's not even about the video. It's about
And
she shouldn't lie. It's not even about the video. It's about Zonzo. She was like, she came to me and was like, oh, have sex Zonzo. And obviously, it's not about the video.
No, it's about the man. It's about Indoda. Where's my truth?
I thought she posted that video, yeah.
She's fighting over a man. Yes, she's fighting over a man. Zondo. 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 Zondo.
People love to edit my videos while they are literally on my own page. Like, they are on my own page. Like, they are on my page. And people, like, over-edit it. And, like, all the fucking stupid haters, like, that are just young and, like, low and, like, low maintenance. And they're just, like, fucking low. Like, I don't even know how to describe it. But they then, like, create a mini group chat to, like, repost.
Hello besties, welcome to the family. If you're new here, please don't forget to like the video,
share the video, subscribe to the channel, and join this beautiful family, okay? So, yesterday, Usai and Buji and Upawalo were trending number one on Twitter. Reason being that they were fighting, because I saw like a lot of posts from Pawalo's side where she was, you know, even the previous post where she was saying, to Usayan, it's Black Friday, she must have a special for, you know, there is JJ and all the stuff, you know. So, apparently, allegedly, Usayan Buji ended up beating her. And then she made that video to ask her to apologize to Sissy Cyan, and then that she must go to school and all that stuff, ne? So my take in the whole thing, because I saw like on the live Pawalo, I think she mentioned something about her mom taking her to the police station to report or to lay charges against Cyan Buji. So my first thought was like, okay. So I get that what Usayan did is wrong, guys. I won't even condone violence. What Usayan did is wrong. But also what Upawalo did is wrong too. Upawalo shouldn't, because this is a child, guys. I think she's allegedly 16 years old. She's a baby. She shouldn't be insulting Usayan Buji online. You understand? She's a baby. So I think Usayan was trying to sort of discipline her and put her in her place. I get that. I just feel like she was wrong for beating her up, because she's a minor. She should have found another way of disciplining her, you know. And also, it just felt like we are mtatela in a way, because Usayan has been fighting with Abo Stelo, but she never went there to beat them up, you know. In Tanga's, like, I don't even know how old Stelo is, but I'm just making an example. If Usayan was fighting with Intanga yakhe, like Usema, you know, and then she goes there and she disciplined, I would understand it. But then this is a child. Obviously, Usayan has more, is like, she's physically stronger, you know, to this child, because she's older. So of course she's gonna win. Of course she's gonna win in beating her up. But also, I just feel like this child also should learn her place. You know, she shouldn't be going around insulting adults and all that stuff. She should know her place. Yes, she's young, but she should know her place. She should not act like a spoiled brat and all those things. You understand? She shouldn't be going around insulting adults. You understand? So so she did a live most Uthando, and saying Uthi, not on the live, she mentioned that Usayan umamake, her mom is accompanying her to the police station to report Usayan Buji. And I'm just like, this parent of hers has so much energy to go and report Usayan, but then she's failing to report an older man that is sleeping with this child. Why is she not reporting that man? Because apparently the whole thing started because of a blesser. Is it Zondo or whatever? Zonzo or whatever. Or whatever the name is. I'm not even interested in that guy. I don't even want to know anything about him. Ne? So apparently the whole thing started because of that old man. Because there have been pictures of this child circulating on the internet of him with older men. I think the likes of Abo Basta 929, and also I think this other guy, is it Zonzo or whatever. Like, I am not saying this mom, ne, should condone violence or anything. You shouldn't let your child, you know. You should always stand up for your child, especially because she is a child, you know. I feel like she's getting too big for her boots, but she is a child, you know. So I feel like the same energy that the mother took when she heard that Sand beat her child up, is the same energy that she should take when she hears that older men are sleeping with this child. She should go lay charges against these men, because what is this? This is just a child, guys. The whole thing that's happening with these men, they should also be arrested, honestly. And I just feel like this child, just because she's sleeping with older people, she feels like she's older, you know. That's why she feels like Wintang Agasayan, because she, you know, maybe they share the same deal with you know. So now she feels like she's older and Wintang Agasayan, which is wrong. Which is wrong. I just feel like Usayan did a good job by disciplining her. But then I also feel like she should have tried another method other than assault. She should have tried something else to discipline her. But anyways, that is just my 2 cent opinion. Please let me know what you guys think in the comment section down below. Bye.